Oh wait, did you interview her already?
I called her last night.
And as you can see, this is very efficient. It's able to do this within a couple of seconds to get this. And then if we move to the natural diamond, we get a pass result. So that tells us that it has detected the natural signature, and we can pause the diamond, and the other sample is a natural diamond.